It's Christmas! Ha! Guys, it's my favorite time of year. It's finally Christmas. As you guys can see, it is snowing inside of this game right now, Pet Simulator. And also, as you guys can see on the screen right now, it is actually snowing inside of Roblox Pet Simulator. Also, there is a snowman on top of the fountain. Kinda weird, but okay. As well as that, there is ginormous Christmas trees absolutely everywhere. And more importantly, somebody has come. So I'm kind of excited to speak to him. It's been a long time coming. I want to speak to him about what the heck is going on. Also, Santa, I am definitely biggest. Why is he so small? Oh, jeez! He just scared me. Santa, why did you do that? Also, what a ginormous sack of presents. What could possibly be inside of these humongous presents? Especially after the one that he dropped, I'm so excited to know what is actually inside. So, I guess, hey Santa.
Hello.
I just have a few questions, because obviously you've come to Pet Simulator, and I just noticed that giant tree. Wait, what? There's two Santas? What is going on? But, well, not too long ago, you flew over in the sky, and you accidentally dropped a present here, and your little gingerbread man helper, Pamblockster, he managed to get the pet.
Wait, what?
I said your helper, Pamblockster, the gingerbread man.
Oh no!
Why are you saying oh no?
He's not my helper. He is a bad helper. He was expelled from Santa's grotto.
Wait, what? He's a bad helper, but he's so nice.
No, don't be fooled by him. What happened to the present that I dropped?
Well, he took it. He looked after the pet.
No, this is the worst possible conclusion.
What do you mean? Why are you talking like that?
If Pamblockster has the pet, then that means Krampus has the pet.
Wait, what? Christmas Krampus is real?
Of course he's real. That is why I'm here. Loads of the presents have been stolen this year, and I need help finding them.
Wait, what? Load of the presents have been stolen? Who would take the presents?
I think it's Pamblockster. I saw him running around here somewhere the other day. That's why I'm here.
Well, I know Pamblockster. Maybe I could find him and help.
You do? That would be so much help. I don't know why he's such a naughty helper. He's always been like that. That is why we had to banish him.
Well, he seems so nice. Maybe there was a misunderstanding. I'm really confused. Let me see if I can get hold of him and get him to come here. But don't worry, Santa. Everything is under control. I got this. Oh, jeez, guys. Did you hear that? Pamblockster is a flipping bad guy? How would I ever have guessed that? So, guys, little does Pamblockster know that I've planned to have him bump into Santa, and he should be joining any flipping second. Wait a minute. There he is. It's him. Hey, Pamblockster! How are you doing today, buddy? How is it going on? You are beautiful looking at gingerbread man. You look tasty. And don't worry, CVE Org is not here today to eat you. For some reason, though, my avatar became incredibly tall again. I will have to change that to make him normal size. But for the minute, it is not a big deal. Okay, so hey, Pamblockster, long time no see. Come with me real quick. Don't look, I have a surprise for you. Just come with me. Okay, here he comes. And he's about to literally see Santa. There we go. Oh my goodness. It's Santa. He told me about you being a bad helper. He's like, yeah, look, he's trying to play dumb. He's told me about you being a bad helper. I don't know what this guy's doing. He's saying, sorry, Santa.
Oh, it's okay. I just want to know why you took the pet.
Yeah, why did you take the pet? You should have given it back to him. Like, why would you take the pet he dropped? You should have given it back to him, you dumb. God, this game's kind of hard because there's no text above your head. But if you read up here, guys, you'll be able to see everything that's said between Pamblockster, me, and Santa. I just wanted a limited pet.
Oh, then every one of my helpers gets a limited pet around Christmas.
Yeah. Every one of his helpers gets a limited pet around Christmas. You should have just waited. Why did you have to be like that? You shouldn't have stolen it. You know what? I don't think he's that bad of a helper. I think he just really wanted his own limited pet. Like, he's saying, really?
Yes, of course.
See, Santa just said. So it must be. It literally must be true. He's saying, yeah. So what did you do with the pet? Like, I have to know what you did with the flipping pet, Pamblockster, because nobody else has seen it anywhere. It's what, Pamblockster? What are you gonna tell me? What happened? What? Santa, it ran away! Oh my goodness, the pet ran away! What are you hoping for, Santa? What's up?
I informed any of the pets that if they fall off the sleigh to immediately run back to Santa's grotto to make sure that no early pets were released.
Oh, that makes so much sense. So apparently it ran back to Santa's grotto. What the heck? It was instructed to do that by Santa. Which means even if somebody did get an early access pet, it would have immediately been taken back to Santa's workshop. That is such clever thinking. You're saying, oh, good.
Now, Pebloxer, I'm gonna give you one second chance, but this year, if you turn into a bad helper again, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to let you go.
He said he's gonna give you one more chance, Pebloxer. What are you gonna say about it? What are you gonna do? He thinks you're a good helper, and you know, he doesn't want any bad helpers, so he needs good people like you. I think you just made one innocent mistake. He's saying, thank you, Santa.
Ho ho ho, no problem, Penny.
Wait, what? Did you just call him Paddy? Ah, he just called him Paddy the Dom-Dom!
No, get in my sleigh and let's go back home.
Wait, what? Santa, get in his sleigh? Is he serious? Can I come, Santa?
No, only magical creatures can come to Santa's grotto.
Oh, I want to go for a ride too. Okay, well, Pebloxer, it was nice meeting you. Nice meeting you, Pebloxer. Please come back next year. Whatever you do, don't do anything bad like you did this year. I mean, I know you got eaten by that CVO girl, but you're back now. Obviously magical, look at the things coming out of him. But, it was just a shame that you had to turn bad. But I guess you're going back with Santa now. So have an amazing Christmas, Pebloxer. I really hope I see you next year. It was nice getting to meet you. He said, I will see you again. I promise. Bye! Oh, this is so sad. Bye, Pebloxer. Bye, Santa.
Oh, oh, oh. Merry Christmas.
And a Merry Christmas to you too, you dum-dum. But I just lost another friend. I swear every single time I play these games, I lose more and more friends. And look, there they go off into the sky, guys. And they have disappeared. Which is why that is going to be the end of today's video. Guys, if you did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. Remember to enter my giveaway. I'm giving away absolutely every pet that I own. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye! Is that a Santa pet? What? New giant Santa and also a new giant penguin.